like you guys have seen all those videos of me like being a teacher when I walk in.
To go out on a date with
oh,
I'll treat you better.
I don't know what I'm with right now. I don't think that doesn't even apply. But okay, so if you can catch me like between the times, which is like I have like 2 hours tomorrow, if you can find me, sure.
Say sort of bye.
Go! Thank you.
All right, what do your DMs look like? Anything. If you delete them all, will your phone be physically lighter? Like, could you say happy birthday, Sarah?
Sarah, happy birthday. Yeah!
Thank you.
I like that.
So, first off, I want to say that I love you so much. And, like, I would support you through anything and everything. Like, you just mean so much to me. And, okay, this is my question. What inspired you to do,
what inspired me to sing? A lot of things. I mean, I think I sang because of just wanting to sing. You know, I didn't need anybody to be like, this is what it could be if you sing. Just like I sang it, so it was fun. But what inspired me to kind of grow as an artist was Ed Sheeran, actually.
I love him. Yay! Get off stage, and there wasn't this interaction that I could do with
this is kind of my only opportunity to really sit with you guys and kind of speak about things that aren't like, oh my god, congrats on everything, and then it's like, thank you, and now we can speak about things like socks or whatever you want to talk about. And that's really cool for me. It's really special. And ignorance on the internet, and I think when people talk about something that they truly don't understand, it kind of just creates clutter. And so for me is, I will only ever speak about something if I really know every single aspect about what's going on and I really have an opinion. Other than that, if I don't know all the information, I don't think that my opinion is going to really help, because it's just going to create more clutter. And I don't, especially, I don't want to create negative space on the internet. I think there's already a lot of that happening. So for me, I feel like I have the opportunity to always pump positiveness into social media, so why not do that? But I mean, I will say though, if there's something that I truly believe is wrong, and in the past I have spoke about it on Snapchat or certain things, then I will speak about it. But like I said, I just need to know everything, because I think speaking about something you don't know about is pointless.
Thank you.
What's your question? I just make whatever feels good, and if it doesn't feel good, I don't sing it. If it does feel good, I sing it. It's kind of just very feel-based. The watch on and the black one.
What's your favorite theme?
Favorite theme park? I think I'd be messed up if I didn't say Canada's Wonderland. In the back of the red scarf. Did I eat any of the Philippines food?
Yeah.
No. honestly, like when I travel, I'm really getting scared, because if I eat something and I get sick, then I gotta cancel the show and I don't want to do that. So I just eat rice. Happy birthday, Sophia.
Thank you.
Holding the white hanger. I think I'm looking for somebody who is going to be able to always make me see the better side of things. Because sometimes I think it's easy to get lost in the dark hole, and somebody who can always pull you out of there and make light of heavy situations is someone I'm looking for, and someone who's funny.
You guys really have time for three more.
It's like longboarding around the town. What's really gonna break my heart is that I have to tell your little brother. Because I remember singing and writing a song, and we're just sitting there like, this next lyric is gonna be the best lyric in the song. So it's like 2 hours to think of this like thing, and I think it's such a real thing, you know. I think especially as a dude, connect with younger dudes. I don't want to tell you sad stuff. I think that was a very real thing. Anyways, I love you guys.
Thank you.